display, share through Soon P.1x1 graduation is long gone, and it's now time to enter the real world. Job hunting season has begun, and boy, can it be stressful. Here are some tips, as told by these K-dramas, on how to put your best foot forward during this tiring and trying season of job hunting. See also, 8 refreshing features of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. That we love check and double check that email. Soompi. Display, news. English .300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English .300x250, ATF cunning single lady. Always make sure you have the right attachment to the email, there are no grammar mistakes, and the email address is written correctly. And if possible, have your squad check it as well. You can never be too careful. The email you send to your possible employer is the first impression of you they will get, so make sure to make it the best first impression ever. Clean up your social media. 20th century boy and girl, remember, whatever you put on the internet will remain there forever. Your middle school Facebook status updates about how delicious cheese is still there. So don't forget to double check what's visible on your social media accounts or change your usernames, because companies will find it. Always dress for the part. In complete life, Miseng, it can be difficult to pick an outfit for the interview, but a good rule of thumb is to always dress for the position you're applying for. There's nothing like a nice-fitted suit to make you feel good from the outside in. Be yourself. You're beautiful, none of this cross-dressing business. Be yourself. Speak frankly about your strengths and ideas, and don't be afraid to ask questions. Make sure to follow up. Strong woman de bong soon, don't pull a Jisoo and be a passive second lead. Whether you snagged that interview or not, it's always a good idea to follow up with the company you applied for, especially if you haven't heard from them in 2 weeks or more. All it could take is one simple email to get that ball rolling. Don't give up. Flower boy next door job hunting can be difficult, especially if you're going to interview after interview and not getting any positive feedback. But don't give up. Of the many jobs out there, there's bound to be one that'll stick. Keep at it, and eventually your efforts will be rewarded. Bonus, but just in case, always try to work for a rich chibol, because then you'll be able to live out your K-drama dream. To all the soompias out there tangled in the midst of job hunting season, fighting Mame 22's favorite Bible verses at the moment, Psalm chapter 5 verses 22 to 23.